All right, well, I put this soft core in here about a week ago, and I'm starting to notice all these little extra growths and dots. Can anybody help me and tell me what this is?